Guys, today we're gonna be doing some different kind of chips I never tried in my life.
Yep. We haven't tried these chips. They're like three kinds of chips. Okay, now let's go get them. Here are some popcorn twists.
We don't have to open. I told you not to open these.
Oh, she already started eating the cheese balls. How do they taste, Angie? Angie?
Pretzels I never tried in my life.
We haven't ever tried pretzels. Okay, so first let's try some cheese balls.
Yeah, take some.
It's soft.
Not bad.
Me.
Angie, how about you can keep up? Let Angie keep the cheese balls.
But later we're gonna go buy some all these kind of chips.
So we're gonna buy some different kinds of chips. We're gonna buy more different kinds of chips.
So we can give them to you guys.
What do you mean?
For shout outs.
Yeah, the comments, they're gonna choose what chip.
And if you subscribe, you might get one of these kinds of different chips.
Or we'll deliver a cookie to your door. More.
Yeah,
okay, now let's try.
They're actually kind of good.
Now go try. Now let's get a pretzel. Some pretzels. We have never tried pretzels in our life. I can't believe it.
We're like one of those people that have never tried pretzels.
Yeah. Not bad.
I like pretzels. Look. Now what about popcorn twists?
This is gonna be the most disgusting.
Here, good guys, try one.
I'm
right there. Peyton, they literally taste like nothing.
I know.
That's gross.
Yeah.
Angie, did you like your cheese balls piece?
Yeah.
Now everybody has to choose their most favorite chips.
Pretzels.
Mine were the pretzels. Even though I've never tried them before. They're good.
I've never tried cheese balls in my life, but these are good. Angie has.
Peyton, what was your favorite out of all these chips? Cheese balls, Angie, yours? Mom was pretzels, guys. So, later we're gonna be buying some more